Alexandria Hypatia.
Sounded like broken glass.
This is twisted.
guard personnel. Anyone caught taking medicinal supplies will be written up and fined.
Thank you.
Are you all right?
Dr. Hypatia did this. She's the crown killer. But she's not herself. She developed a serum trying to help the miners. The first version caused horrible changes to her mind. It's too late for me, but maybe you can still save her. She's a good person.
What can I do?
In my safe, in disease treatment, you'll figure out how to make the counter serum help her. The safe code is 183.
Those fine clothes and all that sword oil, but hiding like a common thief.
Are you a noble? I love
She's
the
gone.
Taste.
What happened?
Is he?
He's losing it.
yelling nonsense for hours.
Could you understand any of it?
Something about being attacked by a monster one night. Some beast that wanted to scoop the brains out of his skull.
I see. Keep this to yourself, will you? No need to spread silly rumors.
Of course, ma'am.
Let's find out if I can make him see reason.
She believes me. She knows something's not right in Adamai.
He tried to strangle me. I had no choice. Blood fly fever, I guess. Poor guy.
That's terrible.
Before coming out. Last time I left it open, someone left a hagfish in my jacket pocket. Let's see what's in here.
her assistant's book.
Understand it. There's a part of Hypatia that she doesn't even know about. It's always there, riding along in her mind, takes over, and forces her to use more of the original serum with some regularity. The Duke keeps her here and, if I'm right, sends her out on diabolical assignments. Hypatia is the one the newspapers are calling the Crown Killer. She leaves and comes back. Bloody footprints. But there's a cure, a counter serum. I'll try to administer it once I get my notes from the safe in disease treatment.
Hello? Oh, Alexandria. I was just... No. It's you!
Yes, Vasco, my love. You were found out, and now we have some experiments to conduct.
Disgusting. It's ready. Dr. Hypatia?
Yes. I'm sorry. Something's not right with me. Maybe I contracted something working with infectious samples.
No. Someone was poisoning you. But you should be better now. I found some alchemical notes and made a counter serum.
Poisoning me?
Don't worry. I'm gonna take care of it. If you need a place to lay low for a few days, come find us. I'm staying with an ally on a boat called the Dreadful Whale.
I need to lie down.
Thank you. Reminds me of natural philosophy lessons from Anton and Piero.
Maybe a break from work is in order. A few weeks.
Thank you. I endure in this shadow state.
I miss being dry and warm.
The alarm! What's going on?
I'm bored.
What if the rumors are true about the Crown Killer? The old Empress, really? What a bunch of degenerates.
I'm supposed to be torn. I can't spend like it for him or that.
caught taking medicinal supplies will be written up and fined.
I'm not in the mood. Show yourself! Come on! I don't have time for games!
I miss being dry and warm. Thank you. can we leave this place yet? I don't like it. Ready now? Yes. Let's get back to the ship. Did you find Sokolov? No. But Hypatia was the Crown Killer. What? I don't believe you. The Duke tricked her into injecting herself with a flawed version of her serum. It changed her, but there was an antidote, so she's alive. If she remembers the murders, she'll have to deal with that. What about Sokolov? I gave him to a man named Kieran Jindosh. Do you know him? Everybody knows him. The grand inventor of Cirkonos. Then who's next? Let's hope Anton's all right. In his day, Sokolov was Dunwall's genius. He transformed our city with his inventions. Electricity for the factories and carriages racing along above the streets. As I grew up, his buzzing and glowing devices kept me safe. His stories always made me giggle, and his outrageous conversation shocked aristocrats and overseers alike. Now, all these years later, Kieran Jindosh is Karnaka's genius. A mad inventor who has given the Duke sinister machines that move like people but aren't. Clockwork soldiers that fight and kill. We've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and cage the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Thank you.
truly possible the good doctor didn't know she was the Crown Killer? Maybe she just didn't want to. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms. Just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Atomir.
Nerve the Grand Guard. Trying to keep me from leaving. Oh, you're here. Stay with me a moment.
Dr. Hypatia, can you remember anything that might help me? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He could be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Kirin Jindosh. But that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him, but something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomir. Thank you. My dreams are still filled with visions, some of which I'd sooner forget.
Megan must be up on deck.
must I say, your Imperial Majesty. I have something that you and Corvo must hear at the first opportunity. It concerns...
Ramsay and the Crown Killer. Two pieces of the puzzle. More to go. With a couple dozen Clockwork soldiers, Jindosh changed the Empire. What would he do with an army? I wonder how recently this silvergraph image of Jindosh was made. We'll find you, Anton. To reach Jindosh, I'll have to take the carriage through Lower, then Upper Aventa. Hypatia did terrible things under the influence of her formula, but she's free now. So, the Crown Killer was a tool of the Duke's coup. The murders had a calculated effect. That wasn't here before. Botany and diseases. Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready? Ready. All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, and they'll call down the entire city if they find out who you are.
I'll make sure they don't. You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station?
Yes. But there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Corvo taught me the theory.
Good. Get past the wall of light. Then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll get it done.
Can we take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back? He means a lot to me.
Nobody sees something. Now we're all on edge. My heart can't take much more.
As I look out from the windows of the Grand Palace, I know these are lies. Sarkonis is a land of riches. capital city, there are abandoned buildings full of blood flies. There have always been blood flies. There always will be. It's the way of the world. Things rot. They fall apart.
Coming tonight?
You squeeze out every drop of wine you can.
Stone wall for all they listen.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Thank you. More shops closing. This week, my favorite bakery, gone. Why does she want that apartment? Dust everywhere, no matter what you do.
My parents were from Tivia, but I was born right here.
Someone looks armed and dangerous.
I got stung by a blood fly once. Arm swelled up something awful.
I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this city?
Interesting getup you have there.
Watch yourself!
I like to play cards. Toss the dice once in a while.
Beer later?
Who doesn't?
Wouldn't miss that.
Air's a bit thick. Dust has been a problem lately.
Just once, I'd like to see her buy the drinks. Just one time. Is that too much to ask?
Face is covered. The Grand Guard won't like that.
That's the life.
The entire shipment of werewolves are just gone. Take it away from under the door.
Listen to him telling me about how good he was under the Duke's father.
I just won't pay it off. Who's gonna say anything?
Thank you.
going somewhere. Safe, they say. Well, I got news for them. It ain't never safe for the likes of me. Thank you.
When the Grand Guard go into the place and see it packed solid with blood flies, they burn the building to the ground. And the ones on either side.
They may just smoke flash it. Either way, the jewels will be ruined. We're not getting our money, are we?
Have some faith. It'll just be more complicated than I thought it would be.
The Dukes let the blood flies get out of hand this year. Am I ever gonna catch a break?
Nobody's looking out for nobody right now. We'll go back tonight and dig the jewels out. After that, we'll make a quick exit from Karnaca. I was thinking of heading to my uncle's farm near Sagunto. You can breathe there.
I doubt I can help you, whatever you want. I work at the processing plant, so unless you need whale guts, I can't help you.
Where am I going to find the money for that? I might wind up at the alehouse tonight. Wish I had some help. If you're looking, the mines always need new workers.
I was born in Morley, but I've been here 10 years now.
What's happening now? I bet my last coin is gonna be Brian Hagfish again.
You there! I need your help! You there! I need your help!
Out! Over here!
This won't take long!
You won't go anywhere!
Get away!
I don't want to die!
What's
going on here?
Where are you hiding, coward?
I'll crush you, you parasite! Time to die, little girl.
Not in the mood.
Show yourself.
Come out, hey, you!
Come here.
Give us what you got.
I'll cut you in half. Come on.
I'll keep that knife.
Damn you!
No use running.
This dust.
You can't stay hidden forever.
That's not natural.
No. Think you look tough? Hiding your face?
Here. I don't want to die. No, no, no.
I lost you. You don't stand a chance anyway.
We're everywhere.
One howler,
you can't hide from us.
We'll get your ass. You again.
I'm waiting, coward.
Shit, lost her.
No way!
Oi!
Huh? What?
Wait, where is she?
Shit!
I saw you. No use hiding. Come on, won't hurt ya.
Who's fooling around? That
this can't be.
Huh? Don't kill me.
Huh? What the? Huh?
Someone there?
Someone's asking for trouble over there.
Who's coming from here? Let's see.
I wonder what I'm dealing with.
I wonder who that was.
Something stinks around here. It's not my job to clean up.
What?
Huh? What is going on here? Stop!
Huh?
Did you hear someone over there?
Take this!
Need to make sure.
Where is she? Damn it!
Not times. Gotta be on the lookout.
The heat to Linwood.
Ha!
Hello?
I saw someone right here. Let's check the place, just in case.
So much better just a decade ago.
welcome.
You look like someone with refined tastes. If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve. I don't know you.
I'm new to Karnaca. I need a tool that can rewire a wall of light, the kind the Grand Guard uses. And I'd prefer not to explain myself.
I can help you out, but not right now. Don't even linger here. I'm supposed to get a visit from Paolo, someone you don't want to meet. Come back later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself. It's too late to run. I'm begging you, hide until Paolo's gone. He'll hurt you. That's it. Stay out of sight.
I will never get used to it.
What? Where did the rest come
from? I need 8 new cutters. Short blades, the good stuff. Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
Do you? Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry
garbage
that wouldn't hold an edge. And snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Lop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the... Who do we have here? I wonder why your face is covered, lady.
That's my business. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Paolo. In this part of town, everything's my business. And slumming rich kids should remember all that etiquette they learned. Maybe you need another lesson. Is that what you came down here for?
Get lost, or I start stabbing you.
They'll see you if you try to leave. Find a place to hide and do business after that.
Sabrina, set it.
He's here. Hide yourself. That's it. Stay out of sight.
I told him. I says, it ain't right coughing up black like that. You should march yourself over to a doctor this very instant. Coughing up black. But did he listen?
I need 8 new cutters, short blades, the good stuff. Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
I'll never get used to it.
Because last time, you gave me some backwater foundry.
Garbage!
That wouldn't hold an edge. And snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Bump off maybe 10%? Fair. I made a bad faith trade. Credit. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Protecting the aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now. do we have here? I wonder why your face is covered, lady.
That's my business. Who are you supposed to be?
I'm Paolo. In this part of town, everything's my business. And slumming rich kids should remember all that etiquette they learned. Maybe you need another lesson. Is that what you came down here for?
You're being quiet?
What is wrong?
Points for that cat lap? Well,
what? Somebody's not feeling well.
You look like you're doing pretty well. Why not give me a coin? Appreciate it. I'll let you in on a secret. I saw people coming and going recently, looking for whale oil, up to something. I worked in the silver mines here until the dust got to my lungs. You watch yourself. A grand guard aren't too friendly to strangers.
If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve. Sometimes I wish I had the Grand Inventor among my clients, but I've heard he's not so easy to please. A pleasure to do business. A deal well made. You won't be sorry. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. I sleep in the shop most nights. The city's not safe.
I used to own a cafe down at the docks, but the smell of fish blood was stronger than the smell of morning coffee. I had to sell it. The situation in the Empire has driven the prices up. I'm afraid. Keep to the shadows. That's my advice.
Impressive how you managed to get there. Be careful. Those people in the oil tanks might still be around.
You said whale oil. I got it for you. Not easy to pinch either.
No, you screwed up. It won't work without another tank. Not enough blast. You gotta trust me on this.
All right, all right.
Hey, you! Come here!
You saw something?
You can't hide from us.
I saw you. No use hiding.
Goosebumps all of a sudden. I swear I saw someone.
Again. Everybody's got the willies now. Feels like the city might collapse. So many people legging it from the city. The Grand Guard and the Howlers won't have anybody to tax from.
Search them thoroughly.
Better search the place.
Wait!
You shouldn't have wandered outside without bodyguards, m'lady.
No use running!
I'll keep that nice scarf of yours. I'll crush you, you parasite!
Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Thank you. give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up straight.
Times change. If the Duke has his way, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Show yourself.
What?
Hey, you! Come here!
You won't get away! Come back here!
No use running!
Someone there?
Look! She won't go far! She can't see! Show your true face, monster!
And what the?
This can't be! It's not natural! Monster.
Wait! What is this? This is not fair!
Give me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
Maybe the tall boys were better at the time of the rat plague. They made people stand up
straight. We'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Nothing then.
sounded like broken glass.
I'll check around here.
Let's have a look around.
I told him, just kidding. Told him he wouldn't last a day. Poor kid. Why do I always have to be...
Power seems to have gone out.
I don't like that. Better have a look.
Something moved.